So we're here in San Diego. We're about to go to Hall H at Comic-Con. We are at the stage where we're all getting ready.
Right now, I think I'm pretty calm, but I think the closer I get, it'll get a little bit more intense because it'll feel more real. I love the chaos. I think there's beauty in it.
I know there's going to be loads of beautiful, wonderful people there, and a lot of excitement, a lot of cheering. So the anticipation is kind of building up now, and I'm excited and nervous.
We're in a van. We're on our way to San Diego Comic-Con for Hall H. Can't believe it. I have never experienced a Hall H, and I've been wanting to come to Comic-Con my whole life. So this is amazing.
I mean, there's been so much hype about here, and everyone's saying, oh my God, you guys are going to love Hall H. And
I'm like over the moon. This is crazy. I'm bouncing off the wall. Actually, I had a little bit of sugar, like I had a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup in the dreaming room. I think it's hitting me right now. I'm like bouncing off the wall. I don't know if it's adrenaline or a sugar rush, but I'm so excited. It's going to be insane. This is going to be so good.
Well, it's real. It's real. It's actually happening.
It's crazy.
You've even got the sunglasses. I love
it. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Oh, where's Tyro gone? Where's he gone?
Are we coordinating?
No.
But you should do the video and freeze it.
When I say rings, you say power. Rings.
Power.
Rings of
power.
God, I love it, man. I'll be a perfect moderator.
Oh my God.
Got my pass. Please let me go in.
No, I don't want your number, no.
I'm getting
a 1, 2, 3, yeah, and a 1, 2, 3.
I am so nervous, and I'm so excited, and I'm really afraid that I'm going to fall on my ass, but I'm going to endeavour not to. It's going to be amazing. There are so many people out there. I have waited for this for so long.
Well, I'm kind of thinking this is the calm before the storm, but I think the storm has already arrived. I'm just trying to stay cool, true to myself. I mean, there's somebody over there. He's going to be there, so it's all going to be fine, right? He's a fan. He's a super fan. I'm quite intimidated. His knowledge of the law is far greater than pretty much anyone on earth.
This way.
Woo! Sun is shining.
Good.
It's beautiful.
I'm okay.
I don't want nobody me in this street. I don't want nobody. Me in the street.
Key change.
I don't want no fight.
Who here has read the appendices? Okay, who here is lying about having read the appendices? Now you probably know this, but for those who don't, the appendices are where most of the unique source material for the Rings of Power series comes from. And they were very important to Tolkien. He wanted to create a Gesamtkunstwerk, a complete work of art. Yeah, Gesamtkunstwerk, baby.
I feel from my background and where I grew up in a tiny village called Rhiwlas up in North Wales. Anyone from Rhiwlas here?
This is my mecca. You guys are my people. So I am very excited to be here. And yes, I loved him very much from a really young age.
I got back that I'd been shortlisted, and I was like, no way, I've just been shortlisted for the Lord of the Rings. Like, that was a massive achievement on its own, and I was so happy with that. And, you know, fast forward a
couple months, I'm on the set in New Zealand in front of massive cranes with cameras on them and tents and thousands of like people just like around doing I don't even know what, but something really important. But yeah, I'm really grateful I've got this opportunity.
Thank you so much. We're all touching the leaves.
That was a dream come true for me. I just, seeing all those people who love this world so much and love fantasy and science fiction so much is just gold.
I actually didn't understand how many people there actually were until the end.
And
the lights
yeah.
came on.
Yeah.
It just kept going.
It kept going.
I was like, what? I did not know I was speaking to that many people. I'm kind of glad I didn't know. Otherwise I would have definitely embarrassed myself.
The lights were off, but everyone was home.
Yeah, that's yeah. right.
It was such a warm welcome because I was quite nervous on how we were gonna be received. But actually, I think and we showed some clips, and they got to see the clips, and I think they like it. I hope.
Yeah, I hope. I think so too.
Now we've got to let it go, make it, and let people watch it.